Today, we're going to talk about numbers. But why numbers? Is this a math lesson? No, this is not a math lesson. This is a music lesson, right? So why numbers? Well, music and numbers are very related to each other. They are very close to each other. They're like brother and sister. In fact, music is full of numbers. But where exactly in the music do we find numbers? Do you remember? Nicolas?
In the rhythm.
In the rhythm, bravo, very well. Where else? In the rhythm. And?
In the tempo.
In the tempo, yes. Actually, the tempo of a musical piece is a number, right? And? And in the time signature, very well. Of course, you can find it elsewhere in the music, but these three are the most important. We'll start today by talking about the rhythm. Actually, we know a song about rhythm, right? It's called Rhythm. can we sing it? Okay, I will lead and you will follow. Repeat after me, please. Rhythm, rhythm, rhythm.
Rhythm, rhythm, rhythm.
Long and short sounds.
Long and short sounds.
This is a whole note.
This is a whole note.
1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
This is a half note.
This is a half note.
1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
This is a quarter note.
This is a quarter note.
1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
This is a pair of eighth notes.
This is a pair of eighth notes.
1, 2, 3, 4. And
1, 2, 3, 4. And
rhythm, rhythm, rhythm.
Rhythm, rhythm, rhythm.
Long and short sounds.
Long and short sounds.
End of repeat, please.
End of repeat, please.
Thank you.
You are welcome.
So, have you noticed that we've met the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4? And also some fractions, half note, quarter note, eighth notes, whole note, all these are numbers, right? Okay, and of course, here are the personifications of the four rhythmic values we know. The whole note, the half note, the quarter note, and the
eighth note.
But let's go to something a little bit harder. Let's go to the time signature. We know how to count, and we know how to conduct some time signatures, right? Let's start from the easiest one. Let's start from the 2-4s, okay? Can anyone come here and help us with conducting? Who can come? Kypriani, come here. Okay, Kyprianos, we'll start conducting the overture from the opera William Clare by Gioacchino Rossini. He's an Italian composer. And when I tell you, you will follow. You will follow him, okay? Please count while you are conducting. Count while you are conducting. Okay, fine. Shall we begin? Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Isn't it 2-4? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. let's go to 3/4 and let's conduct Ravel's Bolero. Who can come here and help us out? Janos?
Okay, that for you.
So these are 3/4. So remember, how do we conduct 3/4? You remember? It's like a triangle, remember? Okay. One. Bravo, Yano. Okay. Shall we do it with him? But let's count when we'll do it when we're conducting. Okay. Two, go. One. Remind you that we can round up our movements like this. Two, three, one, two, three, bravo. One,
two, three, one,
bravo. One is always down. Two,
three, one,
bravo.
Three,
down.
Two, three,
great. Let's go to 4/4 with Sergei Prokofiev's Dance of the Nights. Who wants to come here again? Theme song, this is a really nice song. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
We'll count them together. Okay, let's go. Is written in 7/8. Which dance? Do you know, Andreas? Kalamatianos, bravo, bravo, Andreas. Can we count Kalamatianos? Okay, let's try it. Let's try it. One. easy. It's not easy because it's really fast. And this one, this one is
nine.
This one is 9/8, and it's not that fast. Let's try this one. Bouzouki. It's a bouzouki. Huh? Okay, let's go to something even harder. It's our last one, okay? 11 fours. Are you ready?
Yeah.
This is really hard. This is really hard. Let's go. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11-4. It's the name of the song. So, now we will look at some really strange time signatures. Some time signatures that I think we haven't seen in the past. For example, listen to this piece. Listen to this piece. It's a really strange piece. Listen to it. Sorry, two guitars. Okay. But look at this strange time signature over here. Let me write it so that you can see. Let's start from this one. This one. Who can read this one? Who can read this one?
316.
Bravo, 316. And what about this one?
516.
Very well. And what about this one? This is really strange here. Huh? Really strange one. Mariana.
15, 64.
Bravo, 15, 64. Great. And something even more weird. Listen to this piece. Stockhausen weird piece. It's called Kerr piece number 9. Can you please read this one? Who can read this one? Nicholas.
87, 8.
Bravo, bravo. 87, 8. And this one? Andreas? 42, 8. And this is a really strange one. Look at this one. This number here, sorry, this number here is bigger than 100. Okay, I'm sure that some of you are not very familiar with numbers this big, some of you, not all of you. So let me just demonstrate it a little bit. Look at this here. When we have numbers that are bigger than 100, bigger than 100, we put these two words in the middle. We put here, we write here the number of the hundreds. So in this case, what do we write here? Yeah. Yes, Yano?
100.
Bravo, just there. One. Okay. And we write here the rest of the number. Say it, Yano.
42.
42, bravo. 42. Don't forget this dash here, huh? Don't forget this one. Okay. So what if it was this number? What should I write here? And what should I write here? Who can tell me? Bionis.
200.
Bravo. 200 and 50. Bravo. 6. Okay. Let's do another one. Let's do this one. Huh? All nines. Αρίσταχος.
900.
Μπράβο, εσύ και εγώ.
900
and
99.
Μπράβο. 99. It's not very hard, huh? It's not very hard. Okay. Okay. Now, let's go to the temple. Let's go to the tempo. You all know the tempo meter, huh? I have some tempo. We have the tempo numbers here, from 20 to 2. What is the number? Okay, it's 200, huh? Beats per minute. Remember this? Beats per minute. And we have also the tempo markings. Remember the tempo markings? From very, very slow, grave, to very, very, very quick, prestissimo. Okay? So, we will use the tempo meter and the metronome to find out the tempo and the tempo marking of some of the music we have heard today. I want you to work in groups. Okay? And in this worksheet right here, you will write the tempo and the tempo marking of every piece we've heard so far. Okay, and we will start from the first one, the overture to William Tell. Okay, let's start. Please mind your spelling, okay? Look at 100. Mind your spelling, please.
Okay, 100 is spelled with a U instead of U.
Okay, who wants to come for the next one? We may? Hello. This is Ravel's Bolero, huh? This is a slow one, huh?
Panayotis.
168. And what was the tempo marking, Panagiotis?
Tempo marking, presto.
Presto. Is that right?
Yes.
Great. Okay, let's go to the second one. By Magdalena. 71 beats per minute, bravo. And the tempo marking?
Adagio.
Adagio, bravo. Let's go to the third one, the dance of the night. Girls. Antoni, louder please. Say it again. Antoni, say it again. 51 beats per minute, bravo. And the tempo marking? What do you have for the tempo marking? It was very slow, huh? So it was? Who can help him? Nicolas? No, no, the third one.
Largo.
Largo, bravo. Which means slow, really slow. Okay, the fourth one, Mission Impossible. Yeah.
120.
Bravo, 120 exactly, bravo. And the tempo marchiano?
Allegro.
Allegro, bravo. How about the marchiano, the fifth one, Mariana?
233.
That's very well. It was 233, remember? And what was the tempo marchiano? Say it.
Prestissimo.
Prestissimo, which means really, really, really fast. Huh? The next one, Carlos? Sorry?
17.
Say it again. Was it 17? I don't think it was 17. It was something faster than 17. Was it just 17? Was it 17? Or 17?
70.
70. Exactly 17. Yeah. Huh? Well, okay. And what was the tempo marking? Andante, was it Andante? Yes, bravo. And the last one, 11-4? Andres.
209.
209, and of course it was?
Prestissimo.
Okay, great. Now, let's move to something else. I think you all know this song, huh? What is this song called? What is it called?
The Little
Elephant. In Greek, το Elephantai, eh? By composer George Hadjipkeris. It is a song that has a time signature of... do you remember the time signature?
2-4.
2-4, bravo. Okay. Well, today we will write some lyrics about his little friend. But who is his little friend? Can you guess? Can you guess who is his little friend? Well, I will leave you to find out who his little friend is. Please. Oh, sorry. Please turn your page around and connect the dots from 1 to 63 to find out who is the little friend of the elephant. Do it now. Do it.
Okay.
I think everyone's almost finished. Are you finished?
Yes.
Almost.
Finished.
Okay. So I guess you know now, huh? Do you know what animal is the little friend? What animal is it? It's a rhino, bravo. It's a rhino. Here it is. Right here. It's a rhino. Okay? So let's write some lyrics about the little rhino. I will give you this worksheet and please fill in the gaps so that we can write the lyrics about our little rhino friend. Have in mind that we will sing them on the music of the little elephant. Huh? Remember? Ta 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 ta. Oh yeah. Okay, please start writing the lyrics for our little rhino friend.
No.
Okay, start. Are you finished? Are you all finished? Huh? Okay, let's read it. Who wants to go first? Start from the beginning, from number one. Hi. Can you do it again? No singing. Just read it and read it loudly, please. Go. Oh, once more. I have got. Oh, do it again. Bravo, it's for the rhino one, huh? I have got a friend, a rhino friend. Who wants to do the second one? The second line of the lyrics. Give it again. Bravo. 500 kilos is his weight. First one, Paraiotis, loudly.
All he does is sing.
All he does is sing. Bravo. Next one, Andreas.
Conduct,
bravo, and
play.
And play, bravo, and the last one, Mariano, Mariano. Bravo, and he loves his lucky number 8. Now, can you please turn around and put all the lyrics together so that we can sing them? Huh? Right, the first line here, second line here, third line here, fourth line here. Like here. And after this, we will sing it. Okay? Cool. So, guys, please stop. Okay, most of you are finished. So, let's try to sing it and play it. Okay? Let's first rehearse singing. Okay, I will sing and you will repeat after me. Just so that we can learn it a little bit. Let me start. I've got a friend, a rhino friend. Go!
I've got a friend, a rhino friend.
500 kilos is his weight.
500 kilos is his weight.
All he does is sing, conduct, and play. Go!
Bum, 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 bum.
Pam, pa, pam, pam, pam. Okay, Ellie. Singing all together. As soon as you finish the introduction, please start singing. Okay, let's go. Loading, 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 loading. Pedro, okay, ready. Ready? Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Shh. 1 and 2 and 1 and go. pam 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 pam. Παίξτε το pam 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 pam. Άντε το πετύχουμε, εντάξει. Μπράβο, μπράβο, έτσι, pam pam pam. Μιχαήλ, ξεκίνα μόνος σου μαζί μου, α, το κάνουμε έτσι, ωραία. Το πρώτο μου go είναι για τον Μιχαήλ και το δεύτερο για εσάς. Συμφωνεί, συμφωνεί. 1 and 2 and 1 and 4, Μιχαήλ, pam. Bravo.